Actor Diya Mirza is all set to tie the knot with her boyfriend Vaibhav Rekhi. Vaibhav is a businessman based in Bandra, Mumbai. The wedding ceremony is taking place in Mumbai today. It is an intimate affair with only family and close friends in attendance. The wedding venue is all decked up with flowers and carnations. Diya was previously married to producer Sahil Sangha. They tied the knot in 2014 and got separated in 2019. Meanwhile, Vaibhav is also said to have been previously married and has a daughter.